to my golems.
Hey, would you buy a pint of ale for an old warrior? I'll make it worth your while. This about a brawl outside? Here's your reward.
The murderer ran away. We need to catch them.
Oh, Miss Erin, Our town's in trouble again. What have you got there? I don't know what this is, but I bet Henry Graham would. He's the local craftsman. He lives in the mansion on Steelcraft Street. Good luck.
Thank you.
Henry. Turn around slowly.
Aaron, I can't believe you're here after so much time. Your father and I were good friends. I'm surprised his daughter would treat me this way. I surrender. I heard what happened in town. My apprentice managed to grab some strange spears for me. I assure you, I haven't been chasing your golems. I can help you with your investigation. Show me your spear so I can compare it with mine. Yes. These pieces are a work of genius. I think I know who's destroying your creations. Have you heard of the Silent Order? They fight things created by magic. I didn't think they existed anymore. Take the book from the shelf. It'll tell you more about them.
The Silent Order has been fighting magic and sorcery for centuries. Their assassins track magical inventions around the world and destroy them. They think magic will ruin the world. They want to destroy all magic to prevent this.
Yes. That's the right book. If any of your golems are still alive, they're in danger. You've got to hurry and save them. Walk through my backyard and find the shortest route to the castle. Good luck.
Thank you. All magical inventions must be destroyed! I'll kill your golems first!
Layman, no!
Now that the assassin has been defeated, everything can go back to normal. I'll restore my golems so they can continue helping the townspeople.